My first job was as an analyst in the Defense Research Institute of Norway, and this was in 1969, and my task was to make mathematical models of the electronics that were used to boil sausages in the escape rooms, or the bomb shelters, so that they would withstand the radiation blast from a nuclear bomb outside.